Not again.
Their mother.
When it's still a democracy for now, so who votes for my idea?